Just a couple of days left for the Washington State Cougars before they open up the season Saturday against Oklahoma State. The Cougars have been working for almost 3 weeks getting ready for this game. No one, including new head coach Paul Wolf, is sure exactly what to expect from his team. They know they will have the home field advantage in Seattle at Quest Field, but facing Oklahoma State, that's a team that should give them a great challenge.
They're returning bowl team that won their game and returned a lot of starters, and so it's a big challenge for this football team to face this team.
I expect they're gonna come out fired up. I mean, they're a team they came off a bowl game. They're a good team. They're gonna be well prepared, but we're ready for them.
Cougars and the Cowboys Saturday. Coverage starts at 10:30 in the morning. Kickoff is at 12:30 from Quest Field.